Also, as I said earlier, you can define roads in a separate YAML, XML or PHP file. They don't require any extra dependency, but the main disadvantage is that you have to work with several files. Let's try to define road in YAML file. This is the method name of our controller. If the action is implemented as the invoke method of the controller class, simply skip this part. I hope you enjoy this video and see you next time.